What's going on, guys? I'm Jordan Miller. I'm the owner and founder of Breathe Heavy. And in this video, I'm gonna talk about a few of my favorite tracks off Britney's 9th studio album, Glory. But before we dive into the video, let's play that intro. So not too long ago, I received in the mail, to my surprise, the Glory vinyl. It was a surprise gift from someone named John Asher. He co-wrote a song called Mood Ring, which is featured on the vinyl, as well as 3 remixes of it. So it was really special, and I was super excited to open it up and share the artwork inside and show you guys what the records themselves looked like. Oh my God. Wow. And doing that, I was a little bummed because I typically keep any vinyl record that I purchase in the packaging because I want to keep it in as pristine condition as possible. And during the process of me unwrapping it, I accidentally scratched the front a little bit. Oh, I scratched it a little when I opened it. I was like a little like, what about it? But, you know, I was like, let's just keep things moving. I'm not going to stop my life over this. So I put all of that in that video and John watched it. And a couple days later, what arrived at my front door was another box. And I look down, I take it inside, unwrap it. And this is what I found. A second Glory vinyl from John. He sent it because he saw that I had unwrapped it and it kind of pained him in some way because these are really kind of meant to be collector's items and to stay in as great condition as possible. So he gifted me a second vinyl and I can just feel some of you being like, really, Jordan? Really, you're gonna make a video about this and rub it in our faces that you have 2 Glory vinyls? It is a huge honor to be able to get this from him. And I wanted to share with you guys. I know that this could come off a little annoying, but I think this is so cool. And I thought it would be a great opportunity to be able to talk about Glory and talk about a few of my favorite songs. Before I talk about my 3 favorite songs, I would love for you to pause this video and go into the comment section and drop me your favorite Glory track in the comments. I'm responding to all the comments, so I'm looking forward to seeing what your picks are. And while I got you, please make sure you smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, and the notification bell. That would really help my channel out so much. And with that, I'm going to say my first favorite song, obviously, is Mood Ring. It is a phenomenally well-written song. I think that it's a fan favorite for a reason, because it kind of is Britney in her element. It's very vibey, but it's not this kind of traditional soft moody pop. And I think one reason why the song is so successful amongst Britney fans in particular is because I think that it's very easy for you to imagine a music video in your mind. And that to me is a sign of a really well-written and well-produced song. By the way, the production was handled by DJ Mustard, so shout out to him. And what's so cool about receiving this vinyl again in its prime condition in all its glory is that Mood Ring is featured 4 times. There's the original track and then 3 remixes. So just to be able to have this from that song's co-writer is super cool. So I always have a soft spot in my heart for Mood Ring. My next favorite track that I'd like to shine a light on is Do You Wanna Come Over? That song I remember was kind of being pushed at the start of the Glory era to be a single. And it's really unfortunate that it was never made, you know, a full-blown single and there wasn't a music video for it, because I think that that song has a lot of potential to be a staple in Britney's discography. But it's really hard to be a staple if it's not made an official single. To me, her vocals on it sound really fresh, really crisp. I think the beat is infectious. I love the kind of soda pop can opening sound effect. I don't know what inspired that, but it was just kind of super original and really added an unexpected ambiance to the song. And I like that it's a question. I like, do you want to come over? I think that in the digital era, that is a very relevant question, especially amongst single people or people who are dating. I just love that it's like a song straight up about hooking up with somebody. It's not trying to be something it's not. And we all love our guilty pleasure naughty Britney tracks. And the last song that I want to talk about is probably one that's going to be an unpopular opinion, but I think it deserves justice, and that's for What You Need. What You Need, in my opinion, is a super underrated Britney track in general, let alone from Glory. I think that she has this really tenacious and sassy vibe to her vocal tone in this track, and I don't think that it gets the credit that it deserves. I know there's a lot of other gems like Better and Change Your Mind and Liar. Those are kind of the holy trinity of Glory. But What You Need deserves to have your undivided attention. And I think that if it's played for people who are less familiar with Glory, I feel like they would find that song to be super entrancing and original. Shout out to Glory's executive producer, a woman named Karen Kwok. She did an amazing job putting this album together. And I don't think that she gets enough recognition either. Miss Kwok, if you ever get a chance to see this video, hit a brother up. I would love to be a part of Britney's 10th studio album in any capacity. I think I would do an amazing job alongside you to be able to curate a new album. I know that wasn't very subtle, you guys, but look, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. So I figured I'd just put it out to the universe. What is your favorite Glory song? I'm super curious to know. Please, again, drop me a line in the comments. I'm looking forward to seeing what you guys have to say. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's greatly appreciated. And John, thank you again for the awesome Glory vinyl. It means a lot to me. And before I get dragged in the comments, I'm gonna make my exit. I'll see you in the next video. Outro.